Hey guys, welcome back to Hustle and Bustle. Today we're gonna make a custom shoe mat, or like a doormat, either one that you want to use it for. So the tools I have to use are a black spray paint, to put the sneakers got 'em slogan on our mat today. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Stay tuned. Make sure you check out my other videos and subscribe to my channel.